yet go. Great Britain with on the outside lane with Bell, Solomon for Trinidad, Brazil, France, Russia, and then Italy, Czechoslovakia, and East Germany. Solomon of Trinidad has made up a lot of ground on Bell of Great Britain at the end of 200. They've got well away from Brazil. France has made up ground also. The Russians are running a nice even race. And he's the fifth man in your screen. And then coming into the screen, we've got Italy, Czechoslovakia, and East Germany. East Germany going right away from Czechoslovakia. He's made up a lot of ground too. Here's this change. It's Trinidad going to the lead from Great Britain. They stay in the lanes for another 100 metres. Then it's every man for himself. And there's the change. Trinidad made it well, but so did Russia and so did East Germany. Looks as though it might be on again. Although Trinidad's in front, East Germany have gone through on the inside to be second. Russia is running third and struggling a little bit at this stage as Trinidad's headed by East Germany. Look at them go. It's East Germany, Nebel of East Germany, leading from Russia. And here's Russia coming hard at him now. Then Trinidad, Great Britain is well back. Then came France and Italy. Czechoslovakia is back second last with Brazil. Now they're coming up for this first baton change. Nothing between these. East Germany's again gone to the lead. There it is. Oh, the East Germans changed badly. They lost 2 metres. And the Russians have gone to the lead again. And it's Russia in front from East Germany. And they've got right away. These two of them singling out and Russia striding away. A metre or so. Now the East German runner's making his move. He's going up quickly with Great Britain third. It's Russia being headed by East Germany. It's East Germany in front now from Russia. Great Britain has made up some ground in third, placing a bat come into the screen. Here's the Russian boy going again. He's making another challenge at the East German. Has drawn level. Look at the head going. The strain. Russia just getting in front as they come to the chain.
Sarà nell'ultima frazione. Per l'Italia parte Pietro Mennea, vedete che le posizioni sono ravvicinate, l'Italia è in quinta posizione. Lotta impetuosa fra Viktor Burakov e Wolfgang Tech per la vittoria finale, mentre Mennea, vedete, attende l'attimo propizio per piazzare il suo spunto. Ecco l'addirittura, l'Unione Sovietica è sempre al comando, Tech dà l'impressione di poter rimontare Burakov che però resiste, vince l'Unione Sovietica 3-0-1-1, seconda la Germania Est, lo splendido Mennea porta l'Italia al terzo posto in 3-0-4-8, una medaglia.